Hello everybody, welcome to Return of Reckoning. What is this? Do not have any entitlements, okay. No idea what that is. Right, we're back on the Night of the Blazing Sun. What's happening today? Where are we? What are we doing? It looks like we're going to Elf.
Off to start a saga. On your way.
Well, that's a new window. That's going to pop up every time you zone. Ooh, we've got some stuff to sell. Let's get rid of this first. Before we stopped off.
Trade.
12, 15. We need rank 12 for that.
That choice becomes you. Hopefully scenarios will start popping.
Yeah.
free experience. To that.
Aisha's blessings.
%71 in. Sorry about that, I was checking on something. I'm thinking I might go and get some talismans. We only need a little bit of experience before we can use that new sword, so we'll continue. Don't like the idea of going up against this squiggy all the time, no. He's always going to kite me. Healer and Squiggy, really. No melee DPS knocking about or tanks to fight. Hey, Gizbit. How are you today? Much better. Why, you're not being well, mate. Wasn't COVID, was it, by any chance? I can have flu-like symptoms. Good, good. Only had it the once, had it back in between Christmas and New Year. And that was enough. Yeah, it's not going to happen, is it? Yeah. Yeah, so far I've come across a... a squiggy. Come on, Ranger, get on this guy. Not gonna make it.
Peace upon you.
Only want to get level 12. I'll be quite happy if I get level 12. Yeah, not one pop yet. I've been on 23 minutes. No pop. I think it might be the time of day. Doesn't seem to be many people about at the moment in T1. I might have to switch. Yep, there's that zealot again. Not much going on in tier 2 either. Oh, you're just gonna run past me. Okay. I was on all day, Sunday. I had a break for lunch and that was it. Not streaming, playing. I was on my, I got the sorcerer to 59. Where's he going? I was in the same warband for 2 hours, then suddenly I got kicked. So I spat my dummy out and logged. Nice. Yeah, I believe they enabled the drops for everybody, didn't they? But I'm not sure if it's on mine or not. I know my drops are enabled because I used to do drops on ESO. So I know they're enabled, but I'm... It is. Oh, right, okay. So, fair enough. I wasn't sure. Hey, Gonak, how are you today? Yeah, you just have to have drops enabled, don't you? Which, like I say, they were, because I used to do the ASO drops. Well, if this continues being this quiet, we might have to switch. It's got my first drop of the day. Oh, you nearly finished, got an arc here. What time is it there? Oh, hello! Finally. It was, yeah. 20 to 10 a.m. 1:41 here. Took your time, boys. Hey Angrim, how are you today? He's trying to heal, bless him. I'm doing all right, thanks, Andrew. Doing okay. Three healers, Squiggy, Come to me. Don't run away from him. Hey Random, how are you today? Let's get moided and sent back to the war camp. Moid me, please. Thank you. Quickest way of getting back. That's starting to get a bit annoying. Yeah. Bit of crappy luck there, Random. Ooh, we haven't finished influence here. Oh, grab it. Okay, I'll do it then. Trying to remember what I got in drops. I had a couple of 10 gold bags, 100 gold bag, a title. Yeah, I've had that. I'm trying to think what else I've had. A tank in 2 inches. What can go wrong? I think I've had a pet this time. I did last time. Yeah, it seems a bit odd that you can get multiple things. Yeah, that's right. Yes, I think it would have made me slightly angry. Wrong flag, mate. This one. Ooh, he's just got a scenario pass. Scenario, or oh, high pass symmetry. You chasing somebody? Nearly there, nearly full influence. Is there a couple of pre-mades, war bands, in order in T4 at the moment or something? Yes, I was not chuffed yesterday when I've been in a warband 2 hours and then got kicked on the sorceress. I was not happy. And we'd done well. We had AAO nearly all day. I was on plus 10 kills. Oh, do you not like looks, Gunnark? Ouch. Should do the business. One more. Yes, there we go. Influence complete. We'll get this final reward. I've got a new sword in as soon as I ding. take that. Get rid of these. It's like target ring, but not target ring. You don't mean the one that has the cursor that moves with the enemy, do you? The one I used to use as a target ring was what was that called? Sec. Yeah, that's one I used to use. I'm not sure if I'm still using it or not since I've got this new UI. Hang on a sec. Let's have a quick look on Adrian's tools. The one I used to use was... It might be quicker if I look in my folder. It was RvApi, and it was one of the it's part of that, and you have to select the what's it called? What's that space MMO called? Oh, you mean that one of mine? Ah, oh, right, okay. I don't know what that one is. I'll find out. When we're not fighting, I'll have a look. Let me just get to this flag and I'll bring it up. Let's see what we've got. Well, he's using the RV API colour thing and the presets. So, I'm thinking he might have used the presets on that and done the preset for that target ring. Will be one of the selectors that you can make in the options. Because I didn't see target ring there. Get out of combat and get in here. Yeah, RV mod. It's in there. What is that space MMO called? Because that's the name of the target ring that I used to use. It's one of the options in the drop-down list you can do. What have we got? Rank 12. Thank you. Why are you standing there? It's only my second time playing this one random. As far as I know, you have to kill the bosses on it and get the orb things. Spawn that one, do we? Yeah, they killed two. Just the last one. Very annoying. There he is. Yeah. Really? Right, we've got some new gear to put on anyway. Why am I a leader? I don't want to be a leader.
Step right up! Handwich, bless you.
So three bosses. Let's get rid of that a minute. Right, so what do we do then? Do we get the orb from the middle here and take it somewhere? Do we take it to one of the people? Let's find out. Come on. guys. Can't take that one. Can't take any of these on my own. Roll one on death roll, Giz. You'll be alright there. What is going on? Alright, okay. A heal, mate. Thank you. Can't get it interrupted. Yeah, I'm not stroking it either. I think I've got a 13 chamois. Is it 14? Yeah. We've lost this big stale. Two or something? Good God.
Get your post ready. You can come back.
Yeah, Lutz is looking for healers, tanks, DPS in Prague. What's going on here? Gizbert.
Fire.
So the change. Well, we haven't done any of that. No open parties. Nice. Horse surfing again. There we go, it's gone. Nice. Are we short-handed again? Use your card, mate, please. Does make me chuckle. Tanks that don't guard and stand back. Leave. Okay. Where's that, Giz? Strange. Thank you. Well, we picked up some deaths this one, didn't we? -5. Oh, we got 2 talismans.
Step right up.
You can come back anytime.
Step right up. So your friends.
Okay, still here. Sneaky.
Come about the war, have you? Dark days. There about the war? Sigmar's blessings.
Thank you.
Too many again.
There's a two-headed pig in the next village. By the luck of Ranulf. Fire sale. Goods going cheap. Pleasure doing business.
Right, guys, that's me done. I think coming up to 2 hours. I know I'm going to do about 1.5 to 2 hours a day. Did 1.5 this morning. First thing. Thanks for chatting, Giz. If you're still there, Gonark, see you soon. Random, if you're still there, see you soon as well. I might be on tomorrow afternoon or more, we'll see, because I can't do it on Thursday. So I shall see you all soon. Thanks for watching. Olgrey signing off.